Hey my friend, health guru Mike here with a quick video on remedying tooth sensitivity after a dental filling. Now that's probably not an uncommon experience because oftentimes when dentists drill the teeth to prepare them for a filling or an onlay or a crown, that irritates and injures the nerve of the tooth. And what I found from experience was that there's actually a cheap, safe, and easy remedy for that sort of pain that's caused by injury to the nerve of the tooth after a filling. So if you do have tooth sensitivity after a filling, let me relate my personal experience, which may be of help to you. Some time ago, my partner Candy had a couple of fillings or onlays put on a couple of adjacent teeth. And after that was done, she had pain in those teeth whenever she'd drink or eat anything cold. And so after a few months of that, she eventually, you know, went back to the dentist's office to have it examined and figure out what was wrong and get it fixed. And there was another dentist filling in for the regular dentist at that time, and he blew some sort of gas on those teeth, and she said, "Ow, that hurt." And he said, "Well, then you need a root canal." And she came back and told me this, and I said, "Root canal? You just had those teeth fixed relatively recently, and there's nothing to indicate that they're rotted or, you know, falling out or that they need a root canal." And as you may know, a root canal is very destructive. It basically involves drilling all the way through the tooth and removing the root of the tooth, killing it. It's a very expensive and dangerous procedure. So I told her that that doesn't sound right. And when I thought about it, what came to mind was a particular homeopathic medicine called Hypericum perforatum. Now, if you're not familiar with homeopathic medicine or homeopathic remedies, that's quite all right. Basically, they're very safe, harmless remedies that you can get over the counter, and they can be used for, you know, remedying all sorts of ailments and conditions. Homeopathic medicine has been practiced for centuries, actually, and there are good books on the subject if you're interested in using homeopathic medicine for yourself. But at any rate, I looked up some, you know, homeopathic medicines that might be suitable for remedying her tooth sensitivity and pain, and I came up with, or narrowed it down to, Hypericum perforatum. Which I've got right here. This is actually the real bottle that we got from the pharmacy. So what I'll do is, in the description box underneath this video, I'll put a link to this exact product that we used successfully. Basically, she just let a few of the pellets dissolve in her mouth 2 times a day, and within 1 week, her pain was entirely gone. So clearly she didn't need a root canal, she didn't need any more dental work, and she didn't need any drugs. This particular homeopathic medicine basically prompted her body to resolve the nerve injury and the pain. But when you use homeopathic medicines like this, it's important to, you know, select the right homeopathic medicine in the right dilution and take it the proper way. Otherwise, you know, if you don't take it properly, it actually nullifies the effect of the homeopathic medicine. Again, as I said, homeopathic medicines are absolutely harmless. The worst thing that might happen is they don't work for you. But unlike drugs, they won't do you any harm. And they're very inexpensive. This one was, I think, less than 10 bucks at a pharmacy. You can get them quickly and easily online, and I'll provide a link to this exact one we used successfully in the description box underneath this video. And I'll also provide further information on homeopathic medicine and a little bit of understanding about that. So check out the description box underneath this video. Clearly, my partner did not need a root canal or any more dental work. This homeopathic medicine did the trick for her. So if you found this video insightful or helpful in some way, I welcome you to click the thumb up icon below to let me know you liked it. You can also click the subscribe button to be notified when I upload new videos to this Health Guru Mike channel.